hedge my bets. I just did almost an 80-minute video, little bit of stretching, a little bit of exercise, a little bit of dancing, a little bit of talking, a little bit of showing off my feet. And in the end, I decided to shut the video off because I couldn't think of what the word was. I don't want to hedge my bets. Okay. The camera almost fell a couple times, by the way, and that would have been the end of that, because especially when I'm drinking, I get discouraged when my video wrecks, when I've already wasted, you know, I've already done like 40 minutes of it or something, and, then it just, kaplooey. So, anyway, when it gets uploaded, whenever, you might enjoy it. Because as I said at the end, sober kitchen Laura dancing is a little bit different than drunk Laura dancing in the bedroom, even though I cannot dance even remotely the way I used to, pre-breaking my foot, even though that wasn't caused by dancing, but a week prior, I had some kind of heel spurs, something, I don't know what it was. Anyway, my monsters. I found out I was a little off on the Shinedown lyrics. I looked them up. It's I thought it was my monsters can bite and they'll never say die, but it's my monsters can fly and they'll never say die. And then I thought it was if I keep track I'll never heal. It's like if I get trapped I'll never heal. Shows you don't always know what lyrics are. If you can't exactly hear them, then you make up your own shit in your head until, if you're me, you look it up and you find out if you were wrong, if you were right. Mostly I was right about those lyrics. So, toodaloo!